Okay. Okay, this will be a very easy one. Okay, so I will go and shut that breaker off. Oops, can you find the pen? It's easy to forget stuff. Can you hand me a pen? Oh, I think it's over by the saw, that circular saw over there. Oh, in my toolbox, there's that little saw, Can you get that for me? Oh, shucks. I thought it was right up there, but I guess it's not. This one's gonna be the little one. Can you look at my camera and make sure the top, you can see what I'm doing? Or is my head in the way of everything?
Nope, you can see everything.
Good. Because that kind of stinks when you make a video and you can't see what you're doing, you know? Mm-hmm. Have you ever made videos and posted them?
No, I don't do videos and post anything.
You always put the screw around the wire the direction the screw turns. What time is it? Okay, I might be able to finish everything up tonight then. If I can stay until about 8:39, I should be able to get it all.
No, I have to go to work in the morning.
Oh, where do you work?
Walmart in Syracuse.
The distribution or the store?
The store.
Oh. What time does Walmart close?
Ours closes at 11.
11? Normally, or?
Right now, yeah.
Okay, I'll fold those in, keeping the ground wire down towards the bottom. Can you hand me that screw gun? Alrighty. I hate this flathead screw. Oh, my knee. Oh, my knee. Oh, oh, oh. Hate this thing. I hate that straight screwdriver. And the Phillips is messed up on this one. I'll just fight with this rather than do it by hand. Because that screwdriver is all messed up. If it sits crooked, as long as it turns the screw. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna look and make sure my ground wire is down there. I'll wave everything. This is the a lit cover with a nightlight in it. And these two prongs will pop over the terminals on the outlet to light the light.